And welcome to the stream. Audio was working, perfect. So, bit late today, but we're trying to set up OBS rather than Streamlabs for reasons. And we want to transition into OBS. It's just a little bit more, not user-friendly. But it's a little bit more what everyone else uses, the more mainstream streamers out there. OBS's Streamlabs starts really good, really no stitch at the moment. We're transitioning, like I've just said, no stream avatars, no stickers, no nothing. Just me and alerts. I've put alerts on, so therefore, if there's any like subs or stuff like that, it will pop up on the screen. You're gonna have to give me a day or two to get everything implemented. At the moment, we're ready to stream. So, here we go with Helldivers 2. So yeah, do forgive me if there's nothing there to play with. There's a lot more on OBS than there is on Streamlabs. There you go. So that's working perfectly. So do give me like a day or two and I will get different things implemented. You can still treat Pando. You can play with him on the Switch page, just not on here at the moment. I just haven't had the time to implement everything. So you'll have to give me, I just think going forward, this is going to be the better way to stream. I've had a few issues with Streamlabs recently, cutting me off and stuff like that. So I'm going to try with OBS. Tell me if you could hear the stream as well, if all the audio's good. Give me an all, you know, thumbs up if the audio and you can hear me is good. Yeah, you can hear here, that is brilliant to know. That means I just don't, it's already set up for me. Okay, we're ready to go then, thank you. Thanks for telling me that. Yeah, there is a lot more stuff that we can do on OBS than we can't do on Streamlabs. This is the reason why I was gonna transition over a couple of months ago, just haven't had the time to do it, and today it's just like, yeah, I wanna get it done and dusted, I wanna get it up and running. So we're up and running. But we're gonna optimize it, we're gonna make it a little bit better for you guys. Pando, I don't know whether he's gonna stay. Stream avatars, I don't know whether they're gonna stay, but we will have things that will be interactive and fun for you guys. I just want to make the stream the best we possibly can for you guys that are coming in. Yeah, new guys, old guys coming in, and just want to make it the best stream possible. I think with OBS we're able to do that a bit more than Streamlabs.
Support weapon. There's something here. Reloading. Fire in the hole. Orbital incoming.
Can't believe that.
Requesting air support. Ready to liberate.
Calls for aid. Only you can answer, Helldiver.
Allied destroyer coordinates received.
I don't know if I got kicked out then or something because of the team, like we did that then.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Mag.
destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver. Allied destroyer leaving squadron.
Orbital strike
incoming.
Oh shit. Cannot believe that.
Oh,
Contact is required. Dropping packs. Engaging terminal.
Package acquired. Drop in package. No mag. Last reload. Tagging map, north.
Some ammo. Grenades.
Throwing grenade. No mag. Yeah.
Drop ship. Freedom forever! Mag's empty. New mag! Oh. Reload! Calling down supplies! Calling in reinforcements!
Woof! Thanks, Anthony, for the sub.
Calling in reinforcements.
You doing okay?
Joining the fray.
Ah, come on! How are we dying? Just as it's coming on. Yeah, I'm good. Just chilling. What about you? Yeah, just trying to play this Helldivers 2. I'm not that good at it. Oh, I'm not that bad. Oh, God, damn it. Come on, come back. You revive me, I'll revive you.
Allied destroyer leaving squadron.
Throwing grenade!
Boom! 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 Where else we gotta go? Okay, the cool. Gotta go. What we gotta do? Fuel is over there. Stockpiled ammunition's over there. Okay, let's go for the fuel. What this is? We got some ammo. Be nice. Or not. Got a 20-second cooldown on me guy. Just gonna wait for 20 seconds because oh nice. They get them all. I got it on my PC but not played it yet. Oh mate, you should add it with me. We'll team up. Because it's really hard playing it on your own, unless you've got it like in like beginner, which is not the same as easy. It's really hard this game on your own. Definitely team up with somebody if you can. Now it has got can't we call them back in?
Oh,
down support weapon.
Yo, Terminator wannabes. Yeah, ain't come across a hell diver like me before. Woohoo!
How'd you like the taste of freedom?
Freedom! Boom! You, over there. Dead. Got no grenades. Come on. Yep. Well, do let me know when I'll team up in this game, yeah, mate? Well, I'm playing this game every day at the moment. It's just the streaming times, obviously. But if you're down for that, then yeah. Alright. I don't know where the silos are. Oh, they must be here. Alright, they're gone. These must be the silos, I'm guessing. How do I actually destroy these things? Yeah, they gotta... That's not it, is it? How the hell am I meant to... Where are these silos? Unless I've got like C4 with me. Oh, I'm not too sure how to actually do this. Wait. There's, okay, let's go up here. That's not it. That's not how to do it. Does anybody know how to kill these? Go. Yeah. Whatever. How'd you blow these things up? I'm in the right place. Destroy fuel reserves. And that's the stockpiled ammo. So how do I actually destroy these? Like, I know I'm on my own, but... L bomb, is it? What if it's hell bomb? What if it's this? No. Nope. Oh crap. Maybe it was that one.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Maybe it was that one. Oh, we got 2 seconds for the cooldown. Yeah? No? How the hell were we meant to... Anyone know how to kill these bloody things, destroy these silos? Just like... hell bomb. What's this? Go, 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 go! Oh! Bye-bye! Hell bomb, it was. Now I know. I'm a one-man wrecking machine. I've got to go next. Okay. Well, we're going to go into this. We might have a... It says ready there, but I don't know how to get my teammate back on. Like, I am gonna call you. Just do it all by myself. Oh. And avoid people if we can. That way it is. If we can find ammo and stuff like that, I'd be much appreciated. And this is the place. Bye bye.
Hellbomb request approved. Deploying now.
Oh no, yeah. Forgot. I gotta activate it. It's me waving bye bye to them and everything. I gotta bloody activate it. Oh no! No.
Last reload.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining. Sending down equipment package.
Get some. Cheeky. Ah. Ah! Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where's the thingy? Where is it?
Fire in the hole!
Where's the hell one thing? This is what I need to blow up. Can I just...
Marking location.
Can I do that? Don't it can. Ah! Go. Where was that? They're still following me. Still following me, okay. That.
Dropping a pin, south. Tagging map, south.
Ah, get off it. Get off the map. I think get off the map again. There you go. Alright.
Hell bomb request approved. Deploying now.
Do that, sir. Wait, wasn't it? Where do we go to extract ourselves? Okay. Oh.
Last reload.
Alright, okay. I'm going. Go. I can see it. I need to get to the extraction. Got 4 minutes to get there. Stamina's running low, but... Go, go, go. This is it. Gonna activate it. God. We could actually do this, guys. All by ourselves. Let's keep the map up just to see if we see any red dots coming up right now. Don't think so. Mission completed, but I couldn't extract myself. Shit. Look how many people there was. Oh my god. This is why you need a second person. What have you sacrificed? I sacrificed myself to complete the mission. I'll take that. I'll take that. Thank you. I'm just gonna go toilet, guys. A victory, but we couldn't extract ourselves. But it's a victory no matter what.
Greetings, Helldiver.
back in.
We might not know where the automatons came from, but I can tell you where they're gonna end up.
I would nearly leveled up. What we got? Well, I haven't got enough for any of this. Ooh, we could do that. How many did you get? All in time. Use is unlimited. Oh, it's a single use weapon. That's not going to be no good then, is it? Flamethrower can be pretty good. Bottle cannon. Steel gun. Not out of levels for these, are we? What's this? Orbital Gatling Barrage. What's this? Eagle Strafing Run. We can afford some of these. Just a bomb. That'd be nice to have. The jump pack. That'd be super nice. We've got this at the moment. I'll take up all our money. Let's see what else we can. That's pretty good. We got a mine. That, do you know what? That would have been super handy then when I had to defend that area. There's loads of mines everywhere. You know what I mean? Look at that. It's just like spit out loads of mines. And I mean, I'm not too sure if that's how it works, but. Ooh. Chain gun gantry as well. We'll target even hell divers. Well, that's if they get caught in a crossfire. What else can we get? None of them. There's hardly anything we can actually get. We need more. This is why this game is good, that you can earn this stuff, but it's going to be hard on our own. Like, we might have to put this on, like, super easy. Perhaps those mindless machines will think, like, we put on trivial. Any future incursions. Wave lines use on tons. Let's try what a trivial mission is on our own. Pump fuel to the ICBM. Fuel and station is offline and must be reactivated before the ICBM can be relaunched. Okay, we'll try that. We've gone one less than easy, just because we're on our own. So we want to. Just to see how easy it is. And then we know kind of what level we're at. Look, we just did it then, and I don't know what that was actually on. I just joined the match.
Let them come. Let them brawl.
freedom!
Gonna activate the pump. Where's the pump? How do I activate it? I'm guessing this is where it is. Where do we have to where do we actually activate it? There it is. What do we want? Redirect fuel to the mission silo. I get it. This and you will leave. That's one. And all of them. All of them? No, we've got one more. Yeah. Up there. What are we going to do? This one here. Okay. We've done that now. Activate. Okay. Go. So, I mean, if this is what it is on the before the easy, then super easy. Like, actually super easy. Definitely playable one player, I'll tell you that. See how this is. Please ensure you're inside the extraction radius.
Injury? What injury?
Ah, Let's go.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Okay, the extraction was still a little bit hard. For the Vamini of Demare, but it wasn't that bad. So if you're just a single player and you can't get anyone to play, play on like either easy or just before. Because at least you're still getting points and XP. Ah, that's nice. See, that's nice. I mean, just on our own, and then I've got like and a 5-star rating as well. We only got one of the things though, but the currency not bad, and XP as well. So you want the more the warband things for the battle pass. Yeah. Glorious.
A few more bots out of commission.
These custom loads, man. Save now. This guy. Well, super credits by the weapons as well, did they not?
Helldiver. I pretty much got the bots figured out. I mean, you know, if the automatons had stuck to raiding the developing worlds on the galactic fringe, like the we might have let them live.
On a video camera, right?
Now.
They only buy the cosmetics. You cannot buy the R.
We must respond immediately.
I don't know why it put me over there straight away. At least 8 defend campaigns. That's what we needed to do, didn't we, as well?
Remorseless in their expansion. We must not let this world fall.
Priority alert. The Mort system. Status: defending against automaton. Invasion. Helldiver support requested.
This operation will swiftly usher this planet's salvation.
Initiating FTL jump to the Mantis system. Jump complete. Mission coordinates locked.
Nice. Now we can have the sniper rifle and the assault, the machine gun. Sniper rifle might be really good, just to boom, boom. Plus we need to kill, 60 with this kind of weapon as well to get an extra bonus, which might as well. Why did it drop there?
Reinforcements on the way.
Yeah, just jump outside of it. That was a bit silly, wasn't it?
Joining the fray.
Oh, what the hell? Killed me.
Ready to liberate.
See him, obviously.
Request
Damn it.
Democracy has landed. Fire in the hole.
Oh, I'm killed by myself.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Ready to liberate.
What the hell?
Support weapon.
Super Earth!
Returning to extraction radius.
T-minus 1 minute.
Ah.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
Democracy has landed.
I can't believe it's come down and killed me. I didn't realize it was going to land right there. I should realize by now that's the landing zone.
May you always have a vote.
That's page one done. See what that weapon was. Ooh, it's a shotgun. Damage on that. It's not gonna hold a lot, but light armor channel. Yeah, I don't like that one. But I do prefer this one over that one. Again, when you're multitasking, it can be one-handed as well. Just take something in and finger it. Yeah, look at the capacity. Still be good as a second weapon, though. Too bad you can't use it as a second weapon. Would be nice. Founded a team against one of our planets. Will you go easy? Okay, so we go 23 now on using an anti-material rifle. We still need to do 5 of these. We have 15 if we can do this. We got 23 hours left to do that. 8 defend missions. What are defend missions? They're obviously not these. It's this one.
Well done, Helldiver. This operation will swiftly usher this planet's salvation.
No, it's not it. Destroy. They defend, doesn't it? That's what it says.
The Galactic War.
No, I didn't want to do that. Uh-oh, good sake.
Mission coordinates locked.
I don't want to do that.
Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Look at the team here. Okay, we gotta escort the. I've done a few of these.
Reinforcements have been launched.
Well, that was an easy one. Does it say I've got four boosters, but I can't see them?
Attempting to seize one of our planets. We must defend
against the nations.
Complete.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
up the terminal.
reinforcements on the way.
Throwing grenade! Sample collected. Southwest. calling down supplies.
Run, dude. Run, run.
Pelican 1, returning to extraction point. Please ensure you're inside the extraction radius.
Democracy has landed.
Breakdown initiated. Standby, extraction complete.
Oh damn, well, that was hard.
Today you carved another in a long climb to liberty.
Destroyer has left squadron.
Hey, I'm bad. Age two. Get some credits. It's a slot.
While they are mostly right, the fact of the matter is that hell divers with broken arms cannot pay.
Okay, I think that's. I don't know when I'm going to be able to do this. 2 hours, kill 60. Might be able to do that tomorrow. I'm not too sure if the time might be gone. I really need to try and do that tonight, but I don't know. I've really got time to do that. They're going to be up early in the morning. 3 days I've got. I've got enough time to do that, but I can't seem to find the defend campaigns. That's the thing. I'm not too sure which campaigns they're going on about. I'm guessing this might be it. I don't know if this is. Yeah. Got a mission open. Oh, let's go quick play and see what that does. Just realize I don't actually have to be up early that early in the morning.
Our
Maybe we can try and do some of this now.
Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Okay, so we got some really quick one now.
Dropping a pin, east. Tagging map, north. Another diver for the call. There's something here.
Yeah. something. Tagging map, northwest.
Package acquired!
found a support weapon!
Has left.
We're doing pretty good on there, but still haven't unlocked. Like, still haven't. Not really got a clue on which ones are the friend missions.
Proud to serve by your side, sir.
I would have thought it would this one protect. Seen that before, like, goes like that. That's sick.
Synchronized.
So I don't know what mission I was meant to be on, but I think I was. Try and make this the last one. See if this is one of the missions that we've got to do. It says defend. Well, it says protect. So is that the same? I'm not too sure. I'll have to Google up. What? Which ones are the defend missions? I really could do with that points, to be honest with you.
Thank you.
Engaging terminal. I got the terminal. I got the terminal. Engaging terminal.
You have ignited the torches of liberty. Extraction awaits.
One step closer to mission completion. Extraction is available.
Mag's empty! Last reload!
Reporting to the
Nice, nice, nice by the team there.
Victory was never in
doubt. Ugh, God. Now let's see if that one of the missions that we needed to do, because I'm still not too sure which ones we should be doing. Get the points that we need.
Destroyer has left squadron.
That still wasn't one. I honestly haven't. Anyway. We are a bit better on that, killing 60 enemies now. 42, 70%. Material rifle. Which is that, but. That's nice. Continuous beam doesn't require ammunition. But will require heat sink. It overheats. I just wonder how I actually do that with sniping like that.
Doing them up.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Thank you.
Destroyer has left Squadron.
Okay, I think that's going to be done for that. But I'm not too sure on these 8 and 10 automations. We have a lot more than that, obviously. I've obviously done 5 of them, so I don't know why I can't find any right now.
The Super Destroyer is ready for your next mission. The enemy has launched a surprise attack on one of our planets. It needs our aid.
Against automations. Automations are here, yeah. Underrated.
The bots have this world in an iron grip. Find an opening and break their hold.
They protect that. I'm just going to quickly Google us. Not too sure. Okay, what are they? How to win, yeah. 8 defend campaigns against automatons on the new planets. So it should say defense campaign. Defense game is not the same thing as playing a mission or even completing a multi-mission operation. It's perfect. If you check the above image, you'll see that the two planets both asked to be defended has an associated timer with it. 2 bars, 1 blue, 1 red. Too short. What does it mean? Like this one. Oh, yeah, look at a minute. Liberation. These ones, so it does say defend on it. Right.
Operation accomplished. Your valor is beyond question.
Okay.
Initiating FTL jump to the Mort system.
Okay, we figured it. We need to do 3 of these. We also need to get some more on the
jump complete. Mission coordinates locked.
Ready up.
liberate.
Oh my God.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Ready to liberate. ready to liberate.
This is Pelican One. I have visual on the extraction zone.
Come on, we'll.
This is Pelican One, preparing for touchdown.
Come on, I'm ready.
Extraction complete. Pelican One beginning a.
You can also use that rifle as well now. You click it in and it'll zoom in. Let's see now. Pretty sure.
Helldiver, the super destroyer is ready for your next mission.
Just did one.
A successful operation. Liberty rings true this day. Operation complete.
Let's do one more. Now we know how to do the rifle, let's try and do the rifle bit of that as well.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Night, Halloween. This will be our last one as well. It should get us up to level 6, and hopefully we can hit the sniper gun, because we need the 15 for that. The other one can take days. So I think we've got like 3 days to do that, so that's fine. It's more the personal ones you want to try and do, because otherwise when the time runs out they're gone, and playing on your own as well. 15 points can take quite a long time to grind, so to get one like just by doing this would be like, yeah, super good. So what we're going to do, want that straight away. Oh, it's right in his head. Oh my God.
How'd you like the taste of freedom? Mag's empty. Sweet liberty! My leg!
Thank you.
extraction radius.
That should get me up to level 6. I'm not too sure on the sniper, but we used it quite a bit there. Oh, that might have done it. If not, yeah. I mean, if we're really close to getting it, we'll probably do enough one just to get it. Let's just go and see. Oh, all that done, so how much is that? Oh, we're doing it now. All right, 58%, like 96.7%. I mean, that's not done, so I don't know how that actually works, this thing here. But we got 3 days for that. This is the one, the personal order one. We need that. This will be the last one. Do this. Use a sniper. Bang. We've done this. Last mission.
Engaging orbital thrusters.
This should definitely tick that off. We got 15 points, which is like huge for like a single player, you know. Especially as it's time related as well. But 21 hours, I'm not too sure. Like, when it's, I might be up for that. I'm not too sure. It's crazy. Okay, so it's the same mission as we've just done. So we know how to do these missions now. I like how there's no one doing these missions as well. Like, there must be missions that are worth more for the war bands and stuff like that. That's why they're not doing them. But, I mean, to be honest with you, as you can see, you're playing it on your own, kind of easy wins in a way. I mean, it's still a challenge, playing it on your own, definitely a challenge.
All the galaxy looks to you for salvation. Let nothing
this is a different map.
Stand in the way of liberty.
Why does it have to be a different map? Not too sure where the guys are.
Sending down support
weapon. Yeah.
Not today.
Not today. We got one there. One there. Too sure where the other one is. Figure it out.
reload! Get some! Get some! No! I need stims! Democracy has landed.
God.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Ready to liberate.
Thank you.
ground support weapon.
So
our heroes would not have us mourn their loss, but rejoice in their victory.
Many heroes gave their lives to liberty today. They will be remembered.
I got 26. Hold on a minute. I did it.
Rapidly approaches. Let us cleanse the galaxy.
I don't care about. Well, I do, but like, I actually did it with sniper rifles. That's what we wanted. We got 26 now. The warband thing. And we've even got a few, like, really wanted to get this for like 250. 200, that's 25. And the warbands is the thing, like 26 now. Not bad, I could probably get a whole level here. Fair enough. Let's go for the David ones first. 8. 6. 5. Nearly whole level, so that's why I'm saying it was definitely important to do that. So if they come up, do them, because they're worth it for you guys. Let's see what that is to give us. Oh, now we've got, okay, we got our shotgun, okay, we got our marksman rifle. Hold on a minute. This is even more damage, but capacity is very, very low. Is more damage. Capacity and recall. Right. So yeah, it's raised magazine capacity and rated power for powerful and accurate shots. Problem is that you're gonna run out of ammo pretty fast. Oh, these got like 45, which is not about half of that. Because that's what I'm using now. Not so bad then. We will try it. Ooh, now we got a peacemaker as well. Then the redeemer. I say no, that's what we're using now, isn't it? Yeah, this is the redeemer. It's more like a little mini Uzi. Oh yeah, automatic pistol, there you go. You know what, that's a lot better. Like, its capacity is better, recoil's a lot better, and its fire rate is so much good, and its armor training as well. But we're not too sure about this one, but we'll give it a go. So we got that. Oh yeah. Some more, like the marksman. Well, that stabilizes the aim. So, you know, this one enables, obviously, because it's got the little scope on the side, enables environmental scanning. So now the marksman one that we've just got, slightly down on the speed, not so bad in the stamina regen, that is harsh, but his armor and passives a little bit better. Shock absorbing gels and the armor stabilizes the aim again, we're same with the helmet. Maybe reduces recoil when crouching or prone at 30%. Nice. And 50% resistance to explosives as well, which is probably still keep this one. It's not bad that just the regen on it, like it has only stamina though. It's about a lot of time. I mean, running around's pretty important, to be honest with you. No boosters, don't know what them boosters are or how you get them, but okay. I think that's gonna be me done. Right, so yeah, as you can see, I've not done the outro properly yet. So as you can tell, switching over to OBS is going to be a little bit different than thing. I've not got anything sorted out here yet, but the basics are there. The fundamental basics are set up. So I just need to like set up like the ending, just chatting and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, I think I've got like, yeah, just there's chat, but I got like there's nothing there. There's me ending the intro, so I'm gonna put that on. As you can see, give us a follow, guys, or subscribe, or whatever you like. You know, I'm on Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, you know what I mean? Chrono Pixel Gaming, X is Chrono Pixel Game. If you want to get me on that, I'm on the Discord as well. All the links are in my Twitch profile. So if you want to jump on any of them, and give me a follow, give me a sub, give me a like, it's all very much appreciated. We are trying to grow this year, and we're doing good at the moment. But yeah, we would like to try and get to 100, and if possible, if you guys are wanting to actually be part of the chat, come on, join in. It'd be nice to have a few more people coming in live. Not that I'm complaining with the people that are coming on, but yeah, it'd be absolutely amazing if a few more could come on. Anyway, I'll leave it as that. Probably be back with this tomorrow, mate. I might have a change of it. Because, yeah, even though it's a good game, and I do like it, if there is other games that I do want to play as well, so I might, like I said, see what we can either do tomorrow. Anyway, thanks very much, you guys, and I'll see you again soon. Bye now.